are currently on the road to Waterville, where Waterville police say they have found the body of an unidentified adult male. They say that body has been taken to the medical examiner's office, where after their investigation, they'll be able to determine a cause of death. As of right now, they don't know what that is. We'll have more information for you coming up tonight at 11. Reporting on the road to Waterville, Aly Myles, News 8.